My name is Mr. Tsunami.
I will be teaching you all about tsunamis. Tsunamis are usually extremely dangerous, and I am an exception. They are caused by earthquakes or volcanic eruptions.
I'm just making this up, so. What do you need to help?
When tsunamis hit shallow water, often near the coast, they slow down and increase in height and power. The Pacific Ring of Fire is the most common place for tsunamis to happen due to the number of volcanic eruptions and earthquakes. Now you may wonder, are there any warning signs before a tsunami? If not, you should be.
Water receding from the beachside into the sea is a good indication of tsunami, and you should run seeking higher ground. Sirens and bells are implemented as warning systems as well, usually accompanied by speakers. Lifeguards and policemen orders suggestions to leave the beach should always be taken seriously as well, no matter how good the swells might be for all you surfers. Dude, I will have to bid you farewell soon, but before I leave, I shall review some critical points to take away. If there is a possibility of an incoming tsunami, you will experience an earthquake that lasts for at least 20 seconds. Drop, cover, hold on, protect yourself from an upcoming earthquake threat first. When the shaking stops, immediately gather your members of your household and move quickly to the highest ground away from the coast as a tsunami will be coming within minutes. Avoid power lines and stay away from buildings or bridges. Return home only after local officials tell you it is safe, as a tsunami is a series of waves that may continue for hours. Don't assume after one wave the danger has passed. The next wave may be larger than the first. I hope now you will be able to educate your friends, families, neighbors, and teachers about tsunamis. Thanks for watching.